Hey guys, welcome back to another video. In this video, I am going to print capital letter A using stars in Python. I am going to make a playlist on printing all the alphabetical letters using stars in the upcoming days. So let's get started. So the letter we are going to draw looks something like this. To print this, we require two loops. We are using for loop here, one to iterate with the rows and another one to iterate with the column. So as you can see here, we require 5 columns and 7 rows. So let's use for loop here. The outer for loop is for rows and inner for loop is for columns. So range function here returns a sequence of numbers starting from 0 by default. So range 7 indicates 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, up to 6. It does not include 7. So range 5 here include 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. So column from 0, 1, 2, 3, 4 and rows 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. To draw the stars, we are going to make use of if-else condition. If first let us take row 0 and 3. If row in the list 0 and 3. So in is a keyword which is used to check if the value is present in the sequence here or not. So if row is 0 or row is 3, we have to print these 3 stars. And if the column number is 1, 2 and 3. Column in one, two, or three. Let's use separate brackets here. If row is in 0 or 3, if row is 0 or 3 and column in 1, 2, 3, column is in 1, 2 or 3, we have to print star. So let's print. Star. We have to use end here. We have used end here is it's because by default the print function will end with a new line. So by passing the blank space to the end parameter indicates that end character is space, not new line. Now let us write else condition. So if row number is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and column number is 0 and 4, then we have to print the stars. So for that we are going to write the code here. Row in is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and column in, so we are going to print this now, so column in 0 and 4, 0, 4. Sorry, we are going to use elif function here. Print star, comma, end with a white space. So at last, else. Here we simply print blank space. So let's execute this. Yeah, you can see this K letter here. Yeah. Thank you guys for watching the video.